my stomach. Okay, here we go. I'm coming up. Oh, wait. We're filming already. Okay. Hey, guys. Oh, we're filming again. I'm hot.
Hell yeah, you are.
Puppy. Hey guys, it's Macy Salvatore, and I'm here with my best friend.
Gabe.
Yes.
Okay, we're gonna be doing what are we doing? Oh, right.
Questions.
Questions! We're gonna see how well my best friend knows me. How well do you think she's gonna do, guys? Comment down below do you think she's gonna pass, or do you think she's gonna fail miserably? You should know some of these questions.
Hopefully I do, yeah.
Hopefully you know all 17 of them.
That would be good.
Yes.
I would be like the best friend ever.
Exactly. So let's see how she does. I added a circle.
Do we?
No, don't look at me.
Oh, my God.
I need to go to the top. I have it on my iPad. Okay. Are we ready to start the test?
Yes.
Okay, what is the very first question?
Mm-hmm. I'm scared.
What's my favorite movie?
Oh, well, you have many, but...
Name the first, the most... What? Just... I know that this is...
Okay, the first one that came to mind was Rise of the Guardians.
That is correct. Okay. That's my favorite movie of all times. I love that movie. No, undo. Don't do that. Hi, all friends. Okay.
Oh, sorry.
Don't look at the question.
I know, I'm not.
You're sure. Okay.
Okay. What's my favorite book?
One and Only Ivan.
Yes.
I don't know the author.
What is her author? Like Catherine Applegate or something like that. It's a good
That's
book.
That's a cool
essay. I recommend go reading it. It's
yes.
a very good book.
Very good book.
Yeah, you read it like 2 times.
Yes, I did. Yeah.
Okay. What are some of my favorite TV shows, and I'll give you points for as many as you can say.
Okay.
You should know all these. Oh my god, I'm white.
Vampire yeah. Diaries.
Yes.
Once Upon a Time.
Yes.
Young Justice.
Yes.
Chicago PD.
Yes.
Chicago Fire? Is it?
We'll just say Chicago in general.
Okay, Chicago. I know other ones.
There's one that I'm obsessed with right now.
Riverdale?
No. It used to be my favorite
it
show,
used
not
to.
Anymore.
Yeah, I'm trying to think.
The one that I'm obsessed with right now. I was talking about this yesterday.
The pressure's on. What were you talking about yesterday? I know what you were talking about
I
yesterday.
Was screaming about Luca to Maxim.
Oh, Miraculous Ladybug.
Yes.
There we go.
You can't judge me for watching it even though I'm 15.
They're great shows.
Yeah,
people.
They are.
So good. You should watch them if you haven't
yes,
yet.
Yes, you have. Should. How many was that? 6 or 5? How many did
that
you
get? That was 6.
Okay, then you get 6 points. I'm not even nice. Keeping track. Actually, we'll just minus the points that you get wrong.
Oh, okay. That works. So I'm at, 8 now, I think. Because I answered 3 questions
well,
before.
I'll just write down that you got 5.
Dang.
5 total right now. There.
Right now.
This is the easiest question in the entire world. If you don't know this, then you don't know me at all.
Okay. Okay. Fire away. I'm ready.
What's my favorite YouTuber?
Oh, Sam and Colby.
Yes, exactly.
That was easy.
That was easy. Everyone knows that.
Yeah.
Unless you don't know me. I talk, well...
You talk about them all the time.
Yes.
So, you probably do.
Yes. Okay, name some instruments that I wish I can play.
Ooh, violin.
There's, 3 of them.
Violin.
Yes.
Do you wish you could play piano better?
Yes.
Yeah.
And there's one more that we've talked about before.
Guitar.
Yes.
Yeah.
All 3 points.
I could teach you guitar. I should. I've taught 3 of my friends guitar already.
Yes. Teach me guitar.
I should just
guitar.
Teach you. Yeah. And I could give you one. I have 3.
Yeah, I don't want you to give me a guitar.
I can give
Guitars
you
are so expensive.
Yeah, but they were my mom's old ones. She can't play guitar anyways.
But that's not fair from you to me to take your guitar.
I can. Well, I can let you borrow it to learn.
Okay.
While I teach you.
Maybe.
Yes.
Okay. What's my favorite animal?
A fox.
Yes. That's
yeah.
that's an easy question.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. What's my favorite weather?
Ooh, Rainstorms.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, what's my star sign?
Huh?
Oh, you probably wouldn't know this.
What?
Star signs, like, you're a Gemini.
Oh, you're a Sagittarius, the long one that starts with an S.
A Sagittarius.
Sagittarius.
Yes, I'm a centaur.
Okay. That's cool.
I know, right? Cool. It's like the longest constellation ever. There's like 15 stars in there.
Oh.
It's a super, super hard constellation to find.
Yeah, I just know them as zodiac signs.
Oh, well, star signs, because zodiac signs are like, okay, there's like different words for them. Zodiac signs are the main ones, but also star signs, because they're in the stars, they're make of constellations.
Oh, that's cool. You have to educate me.
I always educate you.
Yeah.
How many languages do I speak fluently? And name them.
Two.
Yes.
English.
What's my favorite? Poisson. That's fish.
Yeah.
Okay, good. I'm glad you know that.
Yeah.
What's my favorite app?
TikTok? Snap? Insta? Video editing app? What other apps are there? TikTok? No, I said that. Twitter? Facebook?
Don't have Facebook. I'm not an old person. Not saying that people who have Facebook are old. I'm just
most
saying.
Most of them are. What other apps are there?
Bro, we talked about this today.
Pinterest?
Yes.
Oh, really cool.
I'd say either Pinterest or Instagram, but like, I like Pinterest more. What's my favorite outdoor activity? This one's kind of hard because it's very, very broad, but we already done it before.
We've gone on a walk. We've... What have we done outside? We're always inside. Stargazing?
Yes.
Oh, okay. I was thinking outside in the day, but okay.
No!
Okay.
Outside is anytime.
True.
I was gonna say nighttime, but then you would have guessed it right away, so...
Yeah. Stargazing.
Yes.
Fun fact, people. It's fun. We should
stargazing
do it.
On the trampoline.
It's the best.
Yes. Okay. What are some places I want to travel for too? There's a lot, but there's like three main ones that you can guess.
New Zealand? Was that one of yours?
It is one of them, but also I don't the one on my list right now that's number one.
Where in Europe do you want to go?
We talked about this.
We did.
Yes.
And I said I wanted to go to Canada. Travel Canada, and you said, I don't want to do that. And you said,
no, I didn't say that. Well, I just like... said that. I just said I'd rather not see Canada because
yeah.
We are. By the way, we live in Canada. I did never announce
Canadian.
That. Canadian. Here we are. I'm also.
Hey!
We live in igloos.
Timmy's! Maple syrup by the gallon, y'all!
Y'all. I've never said weird. Y'all.
No! I've never said that before. Where are we even talking about? Oh, places you want to travel.
Oh, there's one place. We talked about this because it is in Europe, so.
There's so many places.
I think that is on the list.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, okay. So you'll get a point for that. But, thank you. You're welcome. But there's one place right now that I'm thinking of in my
France?
Head. Yes, yeah. But where... Yes.
Yeah.
There you go. That's the top. The ones that I wrote down here.
I'm so bad with geography.
The ones I wrote down here were Paris, Bora Bora, and Italy. So you got.
Ooh, Bora Bora. I remember that one.
Bora Bora.
I just want to go so I can say the town. I'm in Bora Bora. It'd be so much fun.
Can we please go have like a beach bungalow? An over the water bungalow?
That would be so cool.
That's what we should do for vacation.
If I wasn't scared of the ocean.
I will protect you from the sharks.
It's not the sharks that scare me. It's everything I don't know is in the ocean.
Okay, then I'll protect you from anything you don't know. Next question. So there's three singers / bands that I listened to growing up. Mm-hmm. There's one you're gonna know for sure.
Pink?
Yes. Yeah, okay, that's one of them. There's two that I you probably have never ever heard of because they're so not known at all. And I don't even think I've talked about you with them. But you should just, I don't know if, you'd definitely not know them. But you, I'll give you a point for pink.
Okay.
Because that is on the list.
What are the other two then?
I don't know if you've ever heard of Vanga Boys.
No, I haven't.
Or Aqua. Aqua's a band.
No.
Okay, that's what I figured. Okay. I'll show you some of their songs. Okay. That was my childhood.
Nice.
Am I an introvert, extrovert, or ambivert? Do you know what ambivert is?
Yes.
Okay.
Well, you're ambivert, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, I said introvert slash ambivert because I'm kind of both.
Yeah. You definitely have your big introvert moments.
My big introvert moments, yes. What is something that that can instantly make my day better? And then there's points for however many you can guess.
Also, chocolate.
Be nice to yourself.
Be nice to myself? What do you mean?
Because that's... I'm just giving you chance.
Me?
Yes.
Aww, I make your day better. Yes, you. When your brothers leave for sleepover?
Then the house is not as loud. No, there's one... These people can always make my day better. I don't know them personally!
Lola!
Yes, that is on a list.
Yeah, and...
There's I've never met them before. There's a thing called YouTube.
Oh, Sam and Colby.
Yes! These are the things that I put. I said talking to you and hanging out with you. And then I said talking to my online friends. And then I said role-playing with my friend Moon. And then I said watching whatever I'm obsessed with. As in, like, if I'm obsessed with, like, a TV show. So right now, Miraculous Ladybug would make me happy. Mm-hmm. And then I said watching Sam and Colby. That was, like, the biggest thing. Or listen to my favorite songs.
That is a good one.
Yes. I know, right?
Should have known that.
When I was a kid, did I eat the crusts on my sandwich?
I would say no.
No, I never eat the crusts on my sandwich.
You didn't eat the crust for your pizza today either.
That's just... Okay, I normally eat the crusts on the pizza. That's it.
That's all the questions?
Yeah, I was gonna find...
Done!
How many did you get wrong?
I think I got two.
Which two?
The last one, I didn't get all of the things that make you happy. And
you don't
then...
need to get all of them.
Okay, well then, I got one wrong.
You just get extra points for the ones you get right.
I got one wrong. I know I did. We'll have to go through them again.
I think the one you got wrong was the app one, because you...
Oh, like, yeah, no, I totally
got wrong. Wow, you got 16 out of 17 points.
Let's go.
Ultimate best friend, let's go.
Wish I did that good in school.
Oh my god, Sam. Do you just want to see a video of us just talking about random crap that we do? Us just laughing at random dogs that go by?
Hello. People I didn't think would hear me through the window.
So this is our video with me and Gabe just kind of randomly doing random stuff. Thank you for joining me here today. So thanks for watching. Bye, guys. Scratching against me. Well, I know that you want me. You burnt your grilled cheese on the frying pan. It lit on fire!
On fire! I forgot I was cooking it and I didn't know. The fire alarm didn't even go off. There were just flames shooting out of the oven or out off the stovetop, and the fire alarm was just not doing its job. And I was like, could have burned the house down. You wouldn't have known.
I'll make you grilled cheese tomorrow.
Thanks.